India is roughly a six-year-old startup in EdTech world. Our basic business is to help people to acquire new skills and upgrade themselves to be ready for the digital technology. And that's what we do. We have been doing in Silicon Valley for the last 6 years, and we brought this business in India in October 2018, and we launched our first cohort in March 2019. So I'm just going to share some story and hope that we will be able to invite you to become part of our journey and then see how things go from there. So as I was thinking about speaking today, I could not help but subconsciously I was wondering that how technology, especially machine or AI, can help me to deliver the today's talk, right? And hence what I thought, why don't I use Alexa to give the today's talk, right? And this is what I asked Alexa, that Alexa, can you please give this talk for me? You know, and I heard a very funny reply, although it's hypothetical, because obviously this answer I didn't get from Alexa. But the reply outlines the topic for me today, right? So it says that I'm sorry, something humans still can do better, and I will not take over in foreseeable future. So all the best. So that's the difference in human and machine I'm going to talk about, and what humans can do better than machine. And that's the story I'm going to share with you guys. Okay? So just take a moment, think back. Let's go to school, your schooling time, your college time, and recall your school or college life from the lens of what made you break down the complicated problem in a very simple term, such that you still remember them today and actually use it quite frequently, right? So what do you see? A learning is more complicated than what you have thought. It's not just about having content and reading it. It's more than that to acquire that learning and acquire the skill set. Yeah? So when maybe you can recall how you are able to remember the practical application of Pythagoras' theorem, Newton's law of motion, of gravity, everything, and you start figuring out how this can be used in your daily life, right? So just wonder who made it happen for you. It is somebody's teacher, somebody's friend, somebody's colleague, somebody's mentor who actually helped them to break down all those complicated concepts in a smaller and simpler terms, which you can consume and use it effectively. So you would recall a person who was there with you, who ensured that you learn and understand the concepts. There is no other person you could ever go for understanding this concept even better, right? So if you look at learning, it's more complicated than you would have thought. And it involves many kind of emotion. So learning is emotional, it has varying context, it has stories, and it has different style. Everyone sitting in this room has a style, because all of us are unique human beings, all of us consume information, all of us consume content differently, and all of us have our own cognigent load differently, right? So when it comes to how to grasp and learn new skills, again, that is unique for each one of us. So learning will requires an aspect that machines cannot acquire in the foreseeable future, and that is emotion. And that's where the humans become much more important than machine in terms of building future, because it's us humans who are going to build future's machine as well. So she's our co-founder, Parul. Talking about learning and the emotions behind them, let me tell you the story of Parul. Who set herself on the path of building a human intervention that we need to learn better. So Parul studied at IIT Bombay, like most of us who have studied in some or the other colleges, either engineering or non-engineering college, and worked at HP. Again, many of us are working in many tech organizations. Then did her master's from UCLA and came back to India. Over time, she stumbled upon the fact that the reason for too many people not building their dream career is rooted not in content, but in having a 360-degree support system to acquire that skills over a period of time. So 4 years back, she packed her bags and with a two-year-old son, traveled 12,000 kilometers across the globe to co-found a mission of putting a human for problems for that online education faces today. And that's what our journey is all about. So, however, have you ever thought of reasons why we have so much desire to learn, but we do get started, but we don't finish in most of the cases? So first is motivation. So you feel demotivated very easily when you start learning, right? After 2 or 3 weeks, you start figuring out, why should I continue with this? How it is going to help me? And the motivation level starts going down. Second is accountability. We all learn better and remain committed to our goals when we have someone to look up to. And imagine your school days, imagine your college days. Whenever there is someone to look up to, you are much more motivated, you are much more inspired, and you feel accountable to acquire that learning and cross that path. Humans are social animals. Learning, or anything for that matter, demands a community to share openly and learn from others. And finally, coach is what gets you over the line to meet your goal. So now imagine you are learning and there is an actual human to take care of all this factor. And what you get is what Parul ended up building at Springboard. And that's what the story of Springboard is all about, which I'm sharing with you right now. So this is just, let's just see this concept in action. This is Farhat. He is the data science head at InMobi. And in his last 10 plus years of journey, he has seen and solved complicated problems in data science and AI ML, like most of you have. He has always been passionate about giving back and help bring up the next generation of ML engineers by mentoring them one-on-one. But he can't afford to disturb his work schedule. So what does he do? He signed up to become a mentor at Springboard, and when we launched in India, and he has gone deep and wide by investing half an hour over a video call every week with his mentee for 6 months. In those 6 months, Farhat helped his mentee to build projects that his mentee can speak about in interviews, given tips and tricks how to apply AI for different problems, and eventually became a lifelong mentor for his mentee. Now let's glance at the other side of the table. This is Sid. Okay, Sid got bored in his job, like most of us get usually. He's very hardworking and committed to learning AI ML and wanted to change his job and make a career transition. The problem is he just didn't know how to learn in a way such that he is learning practical things so that he is job ready from day one after acquiring the skill set. He signs up at Springboard and he is matched to Farhat as his mentee. And here is what happens next. Okay, so Sid gets hired as a job in AI ML field for a job, and there is no and today he is working as AI ML engineer. And this is what Farhat feels, that there is no bigger joy than creating most compounding impact in person's life by building their careers. This is what gives back to the mentor when they become mentor with the Springboard. So at Springboard, we have built the, this is what we are really, really proud of, that we have built a sharing economy of education and count mentors from top companies in the world. We have around 12,000 stories like Siddharth, and we have around 700 mentors like Farhat with us right now, who have been working with us for the last 6 years across 80 different countries. All this has been done without disturbing their work schedule of mentors and at their own time. We leverage and build connections between a mentor and a mentee that is about emotions, outcomes, and most critically about making learning work at scale, but still one-on-one. So all of you have a supernatural power. Everybody sitting here, we have worked in AI ML for some time. All of us have a supernatural power, and that power is that we can make living by what we get, but we can make a life when we give. And that's the supernatural power we are really inviting to join us today here. And this is where I want to end my talk by saying that if the superpower is there with us about giving somebody a career, nothing can be more impactful than that. Career is what future is about. And since it is human like you who can only build it the right way, I invite you to exercise your power and join us as a mentor in our platform. So any time any one of you are interested to giving back to society, making an impact in somebody's life, somebody's career, our doors are open. All of you have a kit which has the contact details and the details about how mentoring works at Springboard. Please go through that and please do reach out to us in case if you really want to become part and participate in this journey.